Here it is. Oh, it's a beautifully struck penalty into the right-hand corner. And there's your equaliser for Burkina Faso. That is the ideal way to slam home a spot kick. Next up, Axel Meyer. Since he came on, been an important part of this Gabon team. Very dangerous there to have Tangier player. 26-year-old, 26th match playing for Gabon. Keen to make his mark up against Hervé Koffi. Axel Maillet. Axel Maillet, little stuttered run up. Oh, it's a delight to the eye, that is. Teasing Koffi in a big way. 2-1 for Gabon. Oh, he's so careful doing that. See players in certain videos just stumble and fall over before they actually just pull on top of the ball. It's not a pretty sight, is it? Big man at the back. Burkina Faso, Soumaila Ouattara, this for Rabat, a ball for Raja Casablanca, Ouattara, it's a nicely taken spot kick as well, in the right way as well, Jean Noël Amanome. Outstretched hands to flick the ball away. It's 2-2.
Important
for is the play. We could put the Stallions in control. Short runner, which has a lot of accuracy. Oh, it's missed and he skied it. Sampere scored. Changa to make it 6-5. Shanga, the Maspes player in Morocco, up against Coffey, born in Libreville. Changa with the right foot. Oh, Changa! Oh, just waits for Coffey to move before he slams it in. That is goal number six. This is good penalty taking. Besides that one that was saved by Coffey, Kanga. Boys, masterclass of penalty taking, really. Every player needs to score, and Konate is the player who's going to step up. Put pressure for Mohamed Konate. Every player now has to deliver. Mohamed Konate, big centre forward, up against Amanomi. Konate, small ball cut. Oh, delivers, but it's a rifle underneath the goalkeeper into the corner. And again, he just leaves the heart pulsating, beating hard. Not much of a run up there for Konate either. We're 6-6 now. Gabon's next penalty taker coming up to deliver. Gakoutou. Share player. Gakoutou against Coffey. Gakoutou for Gabon, the right foot. Gakoutou!
Woo!
Chance now to wrap it up and send their team through to the quarterfinals. And it's this man here, Abdul Tamsuba, under fire because of mediocre performances in the first couple of games. Came on as a substitute. Can he be a hero? Can he be a hero? Abdul Tamsuba. Tamsuba for Burkina Faso. Can he send them through to the quarterfinals? Tamsuba, oh, it's been saved! He's saved, what a save! Oh, I know him, he does it again! Tamsuba, man at the back!
Woo!
He's providing his seat with
me. Interesting. Gabon versus Burkina Faso, na yekiri wan. It was a good penalty, but woo! Goalkeeper has to do it again.
This is just difficult to digest. Whoever loses and whoever wins, it's just, I mean, it's nail-biting stuff, don't get me wrong. But they're all heroes out here tonight. That is guaranteed. Wadraogo, substitute, to send them through after Tapsuba missed. Wadraogo is the man. Can he do it? Burkina Faso, are they going? Are they going? Are they going?
Yes!
Away from this game, knowing that he's a hero. They can't believe it. believe it. I don't think anybody knows how to deal with this because the emotions are everywhere. Your heart goes out
good.
To Gabon. They played valiantly.
Good, the penalties.
Extraordinary things out here today in Libé. But we knew that we had to have winners at the end of the day. And today is Burkina Faso. Patrice Nevers and Gabon and his Panthers, they will go back home. Because this man here, Wadraogo, look at the heavy coffee. Please, celebrate in style, why don't you? Well, this is just unbelievable. These are the moments that you live for, of course. And this is only the last 16. But Wadraogo is the man. And he has done something extraordinary after what you can only describe as a pulsating, drama-enhanced, super match of football that was played here in Liverpool. You know, I think even the neutrals can shed a tear because this is just, it's taken us on an emotional roller coaster. We all love football and we all share these emotions. That's what it's all about.